Maddox, we've tracked this Cybrid to a remote part of the Weddell Strait. Once you get a base up and running, I'll brief you on the specifics of this operation.
Understood.
Okay, listen up. We've picked up the signatures of some operational mass extractors near your current position. They aren't ours, so we think the Cybrid has been using this area to stage his attacks. Use your engineers to take over all of the mass sites and put this guy out of business.
Yes, sir.
Deploy Tiger Shark submarines against the Cybrid naval units.
New research options are available.
Keep building those mass extractors. Maddox, you got Cybran boats in the area. Stay on your toes. Building those mass extractors. Mastodon cruisers mix strong anti-air capabilities with a long-range missile launcher, making them deadly against air and stationary land targets. They're weak against other naval units, so support them with battleships or gunships.
Use the assist command to assign one unit to travel with another. This is useful when planning a combined forces assault.
Taking out those extractors will cripple the Chiphead's war effort.
Build multiple factories to speed up the deployment of your forces.
Upgrade your navy, Maddox.
Thank you. Oh.